But it started with this guy, the lights. Okay, so I did see that part. This guy, he worked the phone company, and he at the switchboard, and so he was seeing the people like plug in the little thingies like at the switchboard.
Right.
And so he saw those things, and he, I'm not explaining it well because I'm using the word thingies, and anyway, so I'm being extremely technical here. But anyway, and so he got the idea that if he strung some lights together, that would look really cool. Mm. And so then, and then who made the first package? Darn it, I just saw it last night. My short-term I'm getting old, Mark.
Mm-hmm.
My short-term memory is failing me. But then someone made the first package, and it was $24 or something for a package of 12 lights or something.
Right.
And they said, like, in today's prices, it would be, like, $200 or something.
That's right.
Something like that.
But where did the lights come from? Who got the idea where... Were these advertisement of lights for a neighborhood decorating contest? Who started that tradition? Where did that come out?
I don't remember.
It was a I can tell you, the National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. That's right. The National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation started the trend for decorating your house extreme lights.
Christmas.
Extreme light Christmas display that National Lampoon started that tradition.
That's awesome, because then, you know, now you'll see on, of course, with